My earliest memory of Madeleine is, I think my mum, she took me to a game. I don't remember the football game itself, I just remember lots of people just standing up, being super loud, and it was just like, just mad, crazy atmosphere. It's just like, you know, as a young age, you don't know what's going on, and you're just like, I remember that specifically. And yeah, I think I was hooked from that point, to be honest. How it originally started, we used to have a different owner, and one of the things that they tried to do was to get a different sponsor for each month. And I actually read it in the newspaper, the Nottingham Post. I read it and I thought, I want a bit of that. I'd like to be involved and help out anyway. So said I was up for it, and so it was only for a month that time. And then with the new owners and stuff, and all the new people at the club, they wanted me to be really involved again, and like for the whole season, and sponsor the away kit. And it's not even a second thought for me. It's like, I just want to be part of it. It's my team, and I love it. She left the necklace on my nightstand. You can come back, but yeah, this is my team, man. This is I grew up supporting, boyhood team. A lot of great memories from this club. On game day, it's brilliant. When it's like a big cup game or something like that, and you get it full. I think when we played Manchester City in the FA Cup a few years ago, and I wasn't actually there because all tickets were sold out. But yeah, when it's like a big game like that and you just see the place full, it's absolutely brilliant. It's a great atmosphere in here.
Can you tell me about the Les story? I find it quite.
Les Brad, yeah. Yeah. So when I met Les, he was telling me that, first of all, he's a top goal scorer of all time, absolute legend, and a lovely guy.
Just add that in there.
And yeah, but he was telling me that. He was doing a thing for like older people with dementia and things like that, and he'd give him a phone call and just speak to him about Notts County for a bit. And I think one of the stories, I can't remember if it was the exact story, but I think he said he rang up one guy and his wife answered it and was like, "Who is it? Put it down or whatever." And she goes, "It's Les Brad." And he was like, "You what? Get that phone in." And just and then but it's a brilliant thing, and I think it just shows how much it means to people from all walks of life. But yeah, a lot of history, and you probably know that we gave Juventus their black and white strip. They used to wear the pink colours, I believe. And we sent them the black and white stripes and worn them ever since as well, which is pretty cool.
That's
yeah.
So
about a few years ago, Juventus, they opened their brand new stadium, and they invited us to go and play them in a friendly at the opening. And we drew 1-1. How about that? Oh, yeah.
How about that?
Yeah. Del Piero.
Is that like one of your favourite early memories?
Yeah,
it's like your
Oh, it's brilliant, yeah. But and then you like lose 3-0 to Bury like next week. I don't know if that actually went down, but yeah, I think we did lose the next week. But that's it. They're probably still excited from the game, weren't they? So. Yeah, I played football when I was younger. I played at an OK level. I played for Nottingham City Boys. It was brilliant. I played with Curtis Thompson, who used to play for Notts County as well. He's at Wickham Wanderers now. It's nice to see he's doing well. Yeah, absolutely love playing. I miss it. As a musician, my favourite sound is hearing that ball at the back of the net. That's the best sound in the world to me. Yeah, it's been a lot of good moments here. I mean, when we won League Two, we went up to League One. That was a fantastic. The thing is with football, it's not always good moments as well. We've had a lot of like moments that haven't been great, but that's what makes the great ones so special. When you do have them, it means so much more. So yeah, it's been a lot of good moments here. She left the necklace on my nightstand. Played in different parts of the world, like places in America, and like yeah, people turn up with like just Notts County shirts on, which is brilliant, because if people are at different parts of the world are finding out about the club, then that can only be a good thing, I like to think. It was actually, I played a gig, I can't remember where it was, it might have been near the Isle of Man or something, but there was a guy there, I think he was doing it to wind me up, but he had a Forest shirt on, and he was going like that while I was singing. Like you're just like, you know, just making me look at the badge, I was like, oh no. I don't know if he thought I supported him or he was winding me up, I couldn't make it, I'm not sure.